Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the market in Orleans for the first 8 months of this year. So when we're looking to the end of August for all homes in Orleans, the average sold price is $359,000, which is an increase of 1.6%, which is great. Now, when we break it out into freehold homes, the average price there is $387,000, an increase of 1.9%, and condos, the average is $223,000, and that's up 1.1%. Now, to put that into perspective with Ottawa, though, residential homes in Ottawa are up 7%, and condominiums are up 5%. So, it's great to see that Orleans is in the positive end of things, but they're lagging behind the rest of the city. Now, in terms of how long it took for a property to sell just during the month of August in Orleans, freehold homes sold in 52 days, which is much faster than Ottawa, that took 65. Condominiums sold in 85 days, which is faster than Ottawa. So those are great numbers. And the list to sell price ratio, this is how much money homeowners were actually getting as expressed as a percentage. So freehold homes were selling for over 98% of the list price. Condos for almost 98% of their list price. So that's a wrap on that. Now you can go to our website and get much more information about Orleans. Thank you.